can shake out the early nerves. Sakai Wright. So Hano gets a 9-8-5. The score is going in the right direction for UCLA. Sakai has won on this event before at Stanford.
Another big vault, that 1.5 twist. The goal with going for the difficulty is that they can put these clean landings. They want these 10-0 vaults to be going 9-9 or 9-9-5. They have potential, good power, good distance, but the landings are not there on the 1.5 twist so far on these two vaults.